So, what I'm fixing to do here is I am going to plasti dip quite a bit of my 2014 Jeep Grand Cherokee. I did the emblems or the decals on the side and on the back just to see what it looked like the other day. It looked really good, so I decided I'm going to go ahead and do the mirrors, the handles, the rails on the top, these nice chrome trim around the windows. I'm actually going to do all of that black, which that was a big pain. I'm going to do the rear tail lights. There's a little bit of chrome around there. Do the handle on the back. The emblem on the back I didn't do because it's a black background. After looking though, it seems like even Jeep, like their Trailhawk 2, they just do black on black, so it looks okay. A little easier to see here. And so what I did was I just took some paper we had. I think Tammy got it from a newspaper place, and just taped it all. Maybe it's a little bit of overkill, but when I did the emblems, I noticed that there's a little bit of overspray that happens. And so I just wrapped the whole car, taped it, then came back through and cut. Just took scissors and cut on each side of everything. And then came back through and put regular masking tape over it. You notice it's not, you know, this is the plasti dip, so you don't have to do anything like tape over it crazy. You just put a square, peel off what you don't need. Around here, I went ahead and did tape all the way around the bottom just so I didn't, you know, get it in a lot of the cracks and stuff. The front was a pain. I did end up removing these grill pieces. I couldn't get them off at first. Then once I started trying to actually tape with them on, I decided, I used a trim tool and said, well, if I break it, I break it. If you want these off, you'll notice there are three tabs. 1, 2, and 3. It's easiest to pop this middle guy. Maybe either this middle guy first. Eventually what I was doing is, on the bottom side, it's got two of those same kind of clips. And this one is not a clip. I mistakenly thought it was at first, and that's why I didn't do it. But you just pop those two out, and then they all come out pretty easy. Two on the top. These things are just for basically lining them up pretty good in there. And I've just got them sitting on the box so that I've got a little bit of space along the back side. And that way I can plasti dip, you know, pretty good. So I took all that off. I'm going to try and do the whole bumper and see what it looks like. I've seen some pictures. I think it looks okay. I really wish, though, that it was kind of like the old style bumper where it cut off right here. Because it almost looks like a smiley face to me. So it kind of looks, I don't know, not as good. But whatever. So we're going to do it and see. Oh, crap. I'm not really ready yet because I do have to cut the fog light bezels out. I'm going to also do that. But so here it is. After this, I'm going to go ahead and plasti dip. We've got about 4 bottles of it, and we'll hit about 3 to 4 coats and see how it looks.